Five Hanalani students that created a painting that is showcasing a big part of history. Neil Yamamoto, community outreach coordinator at the Battleship Missouri Memorial, he joins us now live with all those details. Good morning, Neil. Thank you for joining us.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
Yes, it's our pleasure. So tell us, how did the Battleship Missouri Memorial partner with Hanalani Schools on this new art project?
Well, actually, we were blessed with this great piece of artwork created by five students over at Hanalani Schools with the intent of them doing something called a STEAM project, science, technology, engineering, art, and math. And they decided that they wanted to create this this piece of art with this project called Operation Making History. And it actually began back in March of 2020, right around the start of the pandemic. And it was kind of sidetracked for a little while because of the pandemic. And what was really heartwarming is the fact that these students wanted to see the project through to its completion. And even though a couple had graduated and, you know, classes had changed and things, they persevered. And here we are in February of 2022, and it's now aboard permanently. And it's just a wonderful, wonderful testament to their hard work and to the legacy of the Battleship Missouri as a symbol of peace throughout the world.
And that sounds so great. Just five Hanalani students making such a big impact, and now it's being displayed. So tell me, what's a little bit more about the backstory about this artwork that the students created?
Well, the artwork, it actually highlights peace that was made on board the ship. It shows the United States, two silhouettes, the United States and Japan, extending their hands in friendship and with the battleship in the background, docked at Pearl Harbor, symbolizing that it is now a symbol of peace. And it's so heartwarming. It's just, you know, it's such a beautiful piece of artwork, acrylic on wood that these students had done to kind of really... It crystallizes what we are doing here at the Battleship Missouri, and it really shows that these students understand, you know, what we hope to promote as the legacy of our ship as a symbol of peace, as a symbol of international brotherhood, and cooperation between the countries, Japan and the United States, and all over the world.
Fantastic, and it looks amazing, and actually feel just the goodness and get me smiling just from all the emotions from it. So I know a lot of people want to come see this. So what a great way to showcase this history and tie it in with the present that's happening today. So is this painting on display, and can guests of the Mighty Mo actually view it?
Absolutely. You know, it's actually down on our second deck. I know it sounds kind of awkward, but second deck is actually one deck below the main deck. And any visitor that comes to visit the USS Missouri is welcome to come and see it. It's posted right outside our education classroom. And in order for you to get some tickets to come and visit the Battleship Missouri, just go to our website, ussmissouri.org, and we'll hook you up to get tickets on board.
And that sounds awesome. And you can also go to our website, k212.com, and we'll have a link to all that information. And go check this out, made by five Hanalani students, making a big impact and now making a beautiful piece of artwork that now can be displayed and seen for yourself at the USS Missouri. Thank you so much to Neil Yamamoto for coming on our show and giving us some great information about this great project by these Hanalani students. Neil, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Have a great day.
Right on. Same to you.